Hello guys, welcome to Watch and Tell. Do you love coffee to the extent that you wouldn't mind spending a solid amount on the good quality ones? Then this list of the top 10 most expensive coffee in the world might be of interest. Watch the full video and don't dare to skip. If you are new here, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to stay up to date for amazing videos. Number 10. M.I. Esperanza Coffee. Cost: $35 per pound. M.I. Esperanza Coffee is known for having fetched an amount of $35 per pound at an auction and is extremely popular among coffee lovers. The price of the coffee is because it leaks the bitter aftertaste that is common with other kinds of coffee. It also comes in flavors like nuts, fruits and spices that offer a richer tasting experience. Number 9. Las Plains Coffee. Cost: $40 per pound. Cultivated on a farm in El Salvador by the family of Sergio Ticas Yeas, Finca Las Plains Coffee had won the second place at the 2006 Cup of Excellence and the sixth place in 2011. It tastes refreshing and comes in flavors that include brown sugar threads and tangerine with caramel. Number 8. Fazenda Santa Ynez Coffee. Cost: $50 per pound. Fupim cultivated near the base of the Mantiqueira Mountains in Brazil, the production of the Fazenda Santa Ynez coffee dates back to more than 100 years. The coffee is known to be very tasty and its ingredients include a number of delicious fruits, offering it a sweet and fruity flavor. Number 7. Jamaican Blue Mountain Coffee. Cost: $50 per pound. The Jamaican Blue Mountain Coffee is cultivated on the Jamaican Blue Mountains at a height of around 5,000 feet. Heavy rainfall that the area receives provides with the coffee with an abundance of water supply. The drink lacks the bitterness of a usual coffee and is mild in taste. It is immensely popular in Japan, which is a major reason for its high price tag. Number 6. Molokai Coffee. Cost: $51 per pound. The pinnacle list Hawaii is widely believed to be the best state in the United States when it comes to cultivating coffee. Molokai coffee is one of the best coffee that is grown in this region. The high price tag of this coffee is because of the coffee making skills and the excellent coffee growing conditions that combine to produce the exotic drink. Number 5. St. Helena Coffee. Cost: $79 per pound. The name of this coffee is derived from the name of an island, St. Helena, where it is cultivated. It is a former prison island of Napoleon Bonaparte, who was an ardent lover of the coffee and used the island to cultivate them. St. Helena is located in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean, around 1,200 miles away from the west coast of Africa. The high price tag that comes with the coffee is primarily because of the transportation cost that is involved in the process. The coffee, however, is of very good quality, offering caramel flavor with a hint of citrus. Number 4. Kopi Luwak Coffee. Cost: $160 per pound. One of the most exotic coffee in the world is made in Indonesia, by Asian palm civets. The animals are made to eat coffee cherries, which get fermented during digestion. The unique taste that the coffee features are because of the enzymes that are secreted by the civet during digestion. The beans are then collected from their feces, where they remain deposited. They are further processed into the finished products that can be bought from the market. Number 3. Hacienda La Esmeralda Coffee. Cost: $350 per pound. The Hacienda La Esmeralda coffee is known to be cultivated on the sides of Mount Baru in Panama in the shades of guava trees. Offering great taste and rich flavor, the high price of it is a result of expertise and experience which is required for the entire process. This connoisseur's delight was sold for $350.25 per pound at a recent auction. Number 2. Finca El Injerto Coffee. Cost: $500 per pound. Finca El Injerto Coffee is one of the most expensive coffee in the world. It is made from rare, rich and small beans, which is the main reason for its high price tag. The grains are washed in a single channel and are broken twice, which improves their quality. Number 1. Black Ivory Coffee. Cost: $500 per pound. Black Ivory Coffee, the most expensive coffee in the world, is made from Arabica beans by the Black Ivory Coffee Company in Thailand. It is prepared by feeding Arabica coffee cherries to elephants. As the cherries pass through the elephants' digestive systems, their stomach acid breaks down the bean proteins and provides them with flavors. The coffee is expensive because only a small amount of coffee cherries survive after the process of the production, as most of it is chewed up, fragmented or lost after being excreted.
If you want more informational and amazing videos by Watch & Tell Corporation, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. And here is a cute warning for you: like the video and leave a comment for read.